Hi friends, I'm Tilak. You're watching Tech Made Me Unique, and today we're going to see how to insert a picture or an image on your WPS spreadsheet inside the cell. So you can just insert an image inside this particular cell on your WPS spreadsheet on your mobile. And if you're new to this channel, make sure to click on subscribe button below. We just quickly move on to the video. So how to insert an image into a cell in WPS spreadsheet mobile, I'm just going to show. So I'm just going to open a blank document here. So I just want to insert an image inside this fifth cell. So I just going to insert any image here. So I just going to insert option. I just going to click on the picture and just going to insert. So I just resize the image. So I just going to insert this. So I just going to insert on the second cell. So I just going to move this to the second cell and just click this, and you will see an option called insert cell on the image. While just clicking the image, you will see this option, and click on the insert cell option. Now we can see the image has been inserted on the cell here. So this is how you just insert the image inside a cell, particular cell. For an example here, you can just make another thing. You can also make a copy and just going to put it on the second cell. So if you just don't want on the first cell, you can just delete this first cell, and you can just paste it on second cell. This is how you just insert an image inside a cell on your WPS spreadsheet on your mobile. I think this video helped you a lot. Like this video, share this video, subscribe to this channel. We will meet our next video with the super valuable content. This is Tilak signing off from Tech Made Be Unique. Have a wonderful day.